the Hertz frequency binaural beats. And yeah, I just started looking up a lot of that on YouTube. And yeah, it's just basically listening to different sounds, like beat sounds. And in the, you know, with the thyroid throat chakra stuff, it's, there's like a 384 Hertz frequency that you're supposed to follow. But I just started getting into that. So